It has been a tough start to the morning drive. We've got reports of several slick spots causing accidents all around the metro. Let's go ahead, start things off north of the Missouri River here. This is going to be I-35 at Front Street. Looks like the camera may be a little bit covered at this point, but we did have an accident here that was blocking the two right lanes. Now let's take things over to 435 before Lackman, where this situation has been going strong for several hours this morning. We had a report of a vehicle stuck underneath a semi. We now know a person has been transported to the hospital with injuries. Their condition is still unknown.